pass that song to my mom, who's here tonight to see the show. Sara and I, we turned 30 today, and I'm 15, and Sara's 15. I know. How are two young people so talented? It boggles my mind as well, but I want to dedicate this to my mom. I'm really glad that she decided to meet my dad and have sex with him and then have us. Even though it absolutely disgusts me to think about it, I'm absolutely glad that it happened, and I feel so glad that she's here tonight with us, and so I want to dedicate this one to her.
I'm so sorry.